Prophet David Taylor here with my weekly word of wisdom. My word of wisdom today, my prophetic word of wisdom is expect to win. Okay, you have to set your mind and your expectations to where you expect to win. Otherwise, why are you fighting? Why are you striving? Why are you creating? Why are you working if you don't expect to win? So I stopped by to tell you today, don't just put all your energy into doing. You got to spend some time putting your mental energy into aligning your mind and expecting to win in whatever you're going to do, okay? So prophetically, I want to share with you, get yourself into mental alignment so that when the harvest comes, the promotion comes, the elevation comes, you're expecting it. One of the things that the Olympic team says this year, the gymnast team said, we expected to win. They said, we didn't work that hard for that long to come away with nothing. So they expected to win. So that's what I want to share with you today. Expect to win. And watch God honor that and bless you beyond your wildest dreams. All right? Don't forget to join me live on Facebook and Periscope, 2:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. And check out more teaching and teaching materials and blog posts on my website, prophetdavidtaylor.org. Okay? Thank you. God bless you. See you next time.